stare at my reflection in the mirror. Why am I doing this to myself? Losing my mind on a tiny error. I nearly left the real me on the shelf. No, 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 no. Perfect. I forgot what to do to fit the mold. The more I try, the less it's working. Hey, yeah. Cause everything inside me screams no, 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 no.
I want to say happy birthday and thanks for that print that you wrote for me at Drag World, because it's helping a lot. I don't expect you to remember writing it, but you wrote on it, you put, I told you about something, and you put, stay strong, you got this, I love you on it. And it's on my wall, and every single time I feel like shit, it's the first thing that I look at, and I'm like, she thinks, he thinks, like, I'm like, they think you got this, so keep going, hell. But yeah, happy birthday. I miss you, I love you, hopefully I'll see you at some point next year. Bye.
Happy birthday! I think you are one of the most beautiful people inside and out. You are so talented in your drag and your music and all of the art that you make. And I just want you to have the best birthday ever. And I love you so very much. And I hope to see you soon. My name is Catherine. I'm from the UK. And I'm wishing you an happy birthday. Happy birthday! From me, Catherine. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. I'm a terrible singer.